Now that I'm paralyzed, feels like I've run out of words. I know that there is nothing left to say, but that don't mean that it doesn't hurt.
I should've said what I wanted to say then.